I'm going to show you a feature of OneDrive, which I'm sure you may not know, but you need it. Very often we need files to be collected from people who are external to the company. They could be vendors who are giving quotations. They could be candidates who are sending your resume. And usually this happens on email. They send you a mail with attachment. You have to detach the attachment one by one and put it somewhere. All that is absolutely not required because OneDrive has it built in. So first of all, I'm going to create a folder to store my quotations. Add new folder. Now I need to request files so that those files directly go in the folder. So hover on that folder, go to three dots and say request files. What do people see when they come here? So I'm going to put some name here. Now it will create a link. Just copy the link. If you want, you can send this link by mail. You can put it on your website in case you want resumes to be uploaded directly. Now I'm going to click on done. It's saying your file request was created. When someone uploads files, yes, you will get a notification as well. Now I'm simulating what will happen on the other side. Assume this was a supplier, vendor, candidate, whatever. So this is an incognito mode browser and I'm going to paste the same link here. When the external party puts that link in their browser, they will see the title which you had given. They can say select files. Now it's going to ask me where the file is. So I'm going to upload this file as my quotation. Because this is all anonymous so far. We have not logged in anywhere as a vendor. It doesn't know who I am, so I'm just going to put a name. It's going to upload my file now. File is uploaded, but now I can't change the file, see the file, edit the file, delete the file. Of course, I can't see other files which are in the folder. If I want, yes, I can upload more, but that's about it. Now my job is done as a vendor. I close this. Now let's go inside the folder and see what happens. I have the file here, and like that, multiple vendors will upload the files. I wait for all of them to finish, and now I don't want that link to work. That's equally important. Creating the link is easy, but if you keep it on, that can be a security risk. It can be misused by hackers. So you go back, click on this three dots, manage access. Now it'll tell you that there is a link which you have just created. What is it saying? Anyone with this file request link can upload files. Job is done now. I simply delete the link. Now, maybe people still have that link, of course, but when they click on it, they will get an error. So we found a method which is efficient and secure. Try it out and let me know if you like it. Before you go, I have two excellent videos about OneDrive best practices. Have a look at them as well. But that's it for now. Thank you. See you next time.